The Red Dove is a 1982 thriller novel by the British writer Derek Lambert.